Hey, you guys, what's up? It's me, AG Tim here, and I'm going to, and this is a what's up from who you know who, and I look like delirious. All right, short time's over, all right? Well, I read through the comments, and people tell me that they do not like my, how should I put this? One person told me said in YouTube comments that my guy used a camera, and they say cameras are not cool to use. Well, to tell you this, I don't give a damn, because, like, some people can't afford that Fugito or Fugato, wherever the fuck the name is, that goddamn camera is. No one can afford it, and you know it. So all you YouTubers must clearly know yourself that Hype can afford that camera, because they use that monetization crap, that monetization to get the car. Not even I can use that. Use that kind of stuff, so. But want to change the style here, and I can't do that teleportation crap, because, you know, I'm just trying to get my car over here. And if I can't, we're walking to the highway.
I can't get your ride over there right now.
Okay, we're screwed. So, we have to run all the way up there. All the way up this mighty freaking mountain. But I can still jump, so. Well, you can subscribe and leave a like to me, please. It helps me out a lot to you guys, because it makes me want to do more videos for you guys. It makes me want to do more for you. It makes me want to just do everything I can just reach out to you. Oh yeah, I took a little time off from Red Dead Redemption, and I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do GTA 5 for a little while, and then. Because it's Halloween, and it's the 10th anniversary of GTA San Andreas, and you know how I'm hip about my hood, about Grove Street. That's for life. That's family right there. Okay, I don't want to be like all cruel and rude about this. Subscribe to my crew. Come join my crew on OG Gangsters 192. It's a free crew. You can join if you want to. We don't take the invite. Question is not in there. I repeat, it's not in there. And I'm telling you the truth. See, I climb up a mountain. Oh yeah, I found out something. People have been saying that when they get the new GTA 5, Xbox One, PS4, they said the money gets glitch is gonna be gone. Okay, and that was my question. Oh, hell yes. No. We're getting this. Thank you. And all we need to do is climb up this bastard. Oh, shit. Like, I need to climb all the way up there. I say fuck it, because really I'm on a fucking climbing shit. Like, I'll skydive, but I ain't climbing. Like, you can say hi or hello. I know I'm not that famous yet for you guys to say hello and hi. Let me see. Okay. Chimichangas! I'm sorry, but ow! Damn! Oh shit, I hurt. I wish I had my chunk down. I could just steamroll down here. But we're gonna go to a shopping store and check out this new stuff I have. They got like 32,000. So my car's right there. Alright, screw it, like, I'm going to my car. Someone can get special credit, screw it, because, like, I am not walking anymore. At least it was a running cheat. I'm running that fast. Oh, yeah, I can say good morning to you all. Oh, yeah, I'll try and do some, like, I'll try and do GTA Series 2 mixed up with Red Dead Redemption. But it's gonna be rough because, like, GTA 5 takes up all my memory core, so I'm splitting that with my Red Dead Redemption. I have to do downloading times. So you gotta know how it feels like. Hold on, I'm just gonna check my stuff here. It's been 5 minutes, so. Okay, I got 3,000 in my memory, so. Let's do this. Okay, sorry to say, but I'm kind of of a memory person, because I don't got the Elgato camera crap, where you can just, like, put in your camera, and you can just do whatever you want, and you don't have to shorten down your memory time, and you. But you can just buy it because I know people use monetization all that. Hold on, this is my song right here. Let's do it. Yes! 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 Oh, hell yeah! Yeah, yeah, this has got owned by AGT. Yeah, shout out to all y'all suckers out there. This is your magic wand. Spit it out. I can still go get my car, but I'm gonna do that later. Let's go to a store. Like, screw it all. I'm not going to do no church run crap. I need any car. Any car. I wish for a... Oh, damn it. A Ford.
I almost crapped my thong.
Really? Let's see what this car can do. Push it to the limit. Screw that, let's take the truck. This pickup will do right for me.
Wow.
Stop asking.
ask a man for directions. You wake up in the trunk of your car. Your wallet's gone. They took your iPhone full of power ballads. It's a mess. You don't want to be there. I recommend going to Vespucci Beach. It's kind of chill. It's all types of characters there. Back to you, Philo. Hey, that's real sick. It's all you tourists.
Okay, to tell you this, this is the recreation of Los Angeles, okay? The desert, the channels, the TV, the buildings, everything. I've never been to Cali, to California, but I know this is a recreation of Cali, okay? From all that you see here is a recreation of what's in California. And you can, if you can find it, and you can take a picture and send it to me, or share it with me on Google Plus, I will most gladly say that it's from Cali. Hashtag real life thing. Hashtag GTA, it's real. Oh shit, hey, we got lucky! We got a truck. And it's free! Some chillin' homie music. Moon. Oh, yeah. That's what happens when you're in near a squat truck, a squat van. I wish they had put in the Terminator special, like, I'll be back. I'll be back shirt. A Terminator mask. Or something. That just had, like, a mad idea, like, or. Turn this off for a sec. Come on, talk. Like, I'm thinking of, like, some specials, like. Like YouTube or YouTubers, because if I get into any, if I play some horror games of all, I'll be like, thank God, thank Lord, thank Jesus, thank the YouTubers and my life for this, thank my homies, thank my G, thank Noga, thank Destinoga, thank Delirious, thank all my homies, thank all them G's, thank them, just thank them for me. Okay, I do have a person that has a username called Son of Vanos. Please add him or username him.
Hi there.
Hi there. If I could date you right now, we would have been on the sunset, being all over there. Let's find it. This is heavy. Don't look heavy. This is a fight suit. This is a hipster. Hell no, I'm staying away from this. No, thank you. What you got here? Let's just come out of this. Let's come out of this. I'm out of this delirious where.
Thank you.
All right. Question: which wear you think should have for GTA 5? Like, what should be my custom wear for you guys? So I'm changing my shirt here because I'm not looking all faggot like. Let's look G for a sec.
Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Don't worry, girl. Bro, I found what I'm looking for. I got Rockstar. Yeah. The Red Skull. Now let's change the pants here. Guys, get ready. I'm going to go Urban Cargo here. Turnja. I want the ice. The ice one. This is Urban Cargo. This is how you look gangster. This is how you look gangster. Now we just need some different shoes and a different hat. Now this is G, but we need a hat to fit to cool off the gangster look. Cause a G without glass ain't no G at all. Nah. I need to find hats. Here's your hats right here. Beanie? Nah. Guess. I ain't fishing. Yeah, this is a service. Tell me if you look G. Oh, yes. This look like you about to go do it. Now we gotta take this truck for a little spin. I don't know what, but stews to you. Okay, I don't know what this person said. Stocks and scares. Okay, let's do this. It's come Delirium 1986. Yes, I'm even level 70, so don't be hating.
500,000 citizens are arrested each year for simple possession. During the next election, end the prohibition. Vote yes on Proposition 208 and legalize medical cocaine.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Look, this is gonna be like a full episode for it, like a Halloween special, so like. No, screw that. Oh, no. You and your tiny ass car can hop the F off. Come on, girl, I'm following you. Let's go. Screw that shit. I think I found my truck. It could basically tell you, I'm like a loner guy. And what happens is that when I'm a loner, I do my way, I do things my way. Seems like... You ain't living on you! Yeah, you did.
Fall back!
Let's do this shit.
You can't take me down. I'm Agent Tim Player. I'm the gangsters of gangsters.
You're done! Take him
Lord, help me. Damn it. Let's do this shit. I'm not gonna fail this time. Let me in. I'm your maker, fool.
Moron, finish them all.
Yeah. I ain't dying! You didn't even know.
I ain't bending over shit, you faggot. You faggot ass nigga. So how much I... Ah! Is a fair. The frickin' fair. I blame myself. I hate this. I hate the frickin' terminal. It screwed me over. We want to restart. Let's do this. Please. Okay, I gotta finish. Okay, everyone, remind me what the mission, contact missions I need to finish up, okay? Because now you can see how much I need to finish up. Because I got two more open spots left, and I don't know who's gonna be in there. I'm gonna do something really funny here. Watch. Watch this. It's gonna be real funny. Watch. Hey. Oops. Let's do this. Let's do this.
You got a piece of meat.
I'm stuck here. Defending myself. Two sides.
Time to bleed.
Okay, you can watch. Ghost? This one thinks she's Terminator. I don't know what you guys, my video will end up in a few minutes, but I'll tell you instead, like, subscribe to my channel, do whatever you want.